Allah saying, manage your food, control your things. You know, I was explaining to some youngsters about food, and I told them, I said, you guys better start controlling your food. Not youngsters, but people in their 30s. And they said, but no, you know, our sustenance is written. Oh, that's a good one. Everyone says, my sustenance is written. MashaAllah, we're sitting here at Saffron, and your sustenance is written. So when the munch comes, please munch, MashaAllah. But when I told the guys, I said, you know what? No, you got to control. You got to know what's healthy for you and what's unhealthy. One guy says, no, whatever's halal is healthy. I said, but listen, the quantity of it. The quantity of it. So make sure you know what you're doing. And I just couldn't win with these guys until I thought of something. I said, okay, if you say your sustenance is decreed, I agree, it's decreed. Is it not true that every morsel you're going to put in your mouth is decreed? Yes, it is. So the number of morsels you're going to put in your mouth is written. Do you agree? He says, yes. Well, if you eat only 5 a day, you're going to stretch your life. Do you follow what I just said? Do you follow what I just said? It's just a way of getting to these guys to say, calm down, eat a bit less. Because if Allah's written 5 kilos of red meat for you, and you finish that within a day, khalas, you got to go now. But if that 5 kilos is going to be stretched over 50 years, inshallah, you remain. Because, إِعْلَمْ أَنَّ نَفْسًا لَن تَمُوتَ حَتَّى تَسْتَكْمِلَ رِزْقَهَا. You need to know that a person will never die until every droplet of sustenance written next to their name is dished out to them completely. One grain of rice that's written for you is not going to miss you. Before you die, you have to eat it. It has to go in. So now if you look at it from the other angle, perhaps maybe some people might argue and say, well, you know what? Everything is written. Yes, it is. I don't deny that. But it doesn't mean that you should be careless in the way you eat.